These black bowls are being put on Chula City Hall to remember Chula Police Chief Anthony Jones and Public Works employee Eugene Whitehead.
We got to pull together, try to get over this, but it's rough.
Jones, Whitehead, and a 23-year-old Yazoo City woman were killed in a fiery car accident on Highway 49 south of Chula Halloween night.
Well, to be honest, you know, I'm really hurt, and I'm more than hard to believe, you know, that this happened.
Reportedly, Jones and Whitehead were in a truck together heading south. A car was turning off of the highway in front of them. Jones tried to avoid the car, hitting a third vehicle head-on and swiping the other car, causing a fourth car to crash. At least four other people were injured as a result of this collision. Jones and Whitehead's bodies were so badly burned in this car accident that Mississippi Highway Patrol is waiting on the autopsy report to officially identify them.
You know, just haven't really hit everybody yet about what happened. But we gonna miss him. Right here in Chula, we really gonna miss him.
Chula Mayor Zula Patterson says Jones was a dedicated servant to the community, more like a son to her. Whitehead had only been working for the city for 90 days.
Seemed like it's kind of easy, but Monday, when the doors open for work Monday, it gonna be really rough.
Justin Moore, ABC 6 News, Chula.